So it is true! The Blood Dragon dons the lost heirloom of my bloodline. His minions may be many, but when he falls, his control will crumble, along with his shambling minions. The stench of gunpowder and brine is thick in the air, for the fiend brings undead artillerymen of the sea. Already they have dragged their rickety cannons onto the field. We must be wary of their bombardments. And what is this? He has brought some Druki thralls to battle with him. This vampire certainly knows how to get my attention. This indignity must be met with all the rage of Kalador. The vampire wishes to drink the blood of my allies, the mighty Drakes, but he will do no such thing. I shall defeat him and send him and his minions back to their graves. Paul wishes it. Prince Imrik.
Without fail. Swiftly. Archers. We go.
Spearmen. It will be done. Weapons ready. Quickly now.
Without fail. Had I be praised!
Spearman! Move!
Asa, advance!
For Asuri!
Locating!
Wielder of the winds. Winds of magic rise!
Dragon Princess!
Ready. Going abroad. Menlui! Araya Menlui!
Lakoi! It will be done.
Archers! We advance!
Move!
Understood! Understood!
Asir Mage! Lakoi Soraya!
To battle!
Orders?
Understood!
I seek glory!
A war!
loyal, without question.
Onward! As you say, kill them!
They must bow to Imrik. To let them live is folly. Kalador could use a little gold. Sacrifices to Kalador's glory. Imrik. Master of Drakes. Only the Asur may enter.